I met a boy called Frank Mills on September 12 right here in front of the Waverly. But unfortunately, I lost his address. He was last seen with his friend, a drummer. He resembles John Cherry's and of the Beatles, but he wears his hair tied up all at the back. I love him, but it embarrasses me to walk down the street with him. He lives in Brooklyn, somewhere, and he wears his white crash helmet. He has golden chairs on a little jacket, and on the back I've written the names Mary and Mom. It is angels. I would gratefully appreciate it if you see him, tell him I'm